Yo, what's going on, everybody? Fuck. It's been squeaky as a bitch. What's going on, everybody? I'm going to be playing Shadow of Colossus today. It's going to be part one of my 10,000 part series. 15,000 part series. Never played this game before. Very critically acclaimed, so I'm excited to get into it. I guess I'm not entirely sure if this is a platformer or what exactly it is. I'm guessing it's more of a platformer type game. Very beautiful though. I think this is a remaster, so it's gonna look good. Oh shit, he was close. Should have shot him. That's good eat. I hate that. We always have a contingency plan when he's got that horse. Yeah, that's what Taco Bell uses, right? Don't. Go. Right now. Don't you dare talk back. Go. See, wasn't even close. We didn't even almost die. We're carrying someone, I see. Speculating. Here's a news report. I'm speculating that it is a small child. Perhaps a elderly individual. Anyway, we're gonna get into this. It's gonna be pretty fun. This game is free on PlayStation Plus. This is March, so the March series is that in Sonic Forces, which I'm kind of a Sonic fan, but I'm not gonna play that probably. Sonic games are my thing. I mean, I was really into Sonic Heroes when it came out, but that was on the GameCube. That was back in the Vietnam era. I don't know if I'm a boy or a girl. I don't know if I'm supposed to be a feminine type character. It's like just speculation. This confirms horses can walk upstairs. 10 out of 10 ID. I'll give it an A for effort for right now. It's really narrow, there's no guardrails. OSHA would definitely be a lot of good areas. Press the button to continue. You go ahead and start the game. You can go normal because I'm not a bitch. I'm not gonna go hard because I'm a bitch. So. There's that bird. Hopefully we get a chance to shoot him this time and eat him. Make him into a turducken or something. I don't know, like it's a hawk, maybe? I'm not a biologist, so. I don't know. Do you buy them? So what caused that to open? That's what I'm talking about. Almost just like, shenanigans. What is behind us? What is this? Century hydraulic press. Let's go. Fuck this shit. In terms of crews, it's a neat blanket. You're just gonna throw that blanket away? Word. That'd make a good spread. So thou art immortal. You can't kill me though. Try me.
Don't me before.
Are you born?
I'll ruin your life.
Of quest for more.
I
was told that in this place, at the end of the world, in the future, there exists a being who can control the soul of the dead.
I would
not be correct. We are the ones who are born. Imagine they have a strong action. She was sacrificed. She had a cursed fate.
Please,
I need you to bring back her soul.
Is
she pregnant? That maiden soul. Souls that are once lost cannot be reclaimed. Is that not the law of mortals? No, she is busty, though. No, that's definitely a... She's carrying, like, two pork cutlets with her. Just a piece of hamburger. With that sword, however, blah, blah, blah. Really? That is, of course, not just to accomplish what we ask you. What do I have to
do?
I will understand the last one. Wow, thou art to destroy all of them. I am terrible at accents, too. You know what? But those idols cannot be destroyed, by the mere hands of a mortal? I feel like it's a mix of, like, Wolf, Ed, Ed, and Eddie, and someone else that cannot.
What am I to
do? In this land, there is this Colossi. They are the incarnations. That are the incarnations of those idols.
You
if thou defeat those Colossi, and their words have like 80 syllables per it doesn't matter. Because I am the bat. Very well. How dare you put your beloved in a hydraulic press? How dare you do that? Raise thy sword by the light. Let's get it. Come on, horse. I get on. So I press on the sword and look where the light beam focuses. R1. What does this mean? Hold on. Supposed to jump off? Oh shit, I would surely die. I imagine. I'm just leaving my horse. Oh yeah, Blackie. Your mom was sure fucked off. So I don't want any part of your fucking nonsense. Where is she? horse. Boy. What the fuck?
Aga.
Was this way, correct? Yeah. Pisses me off that I have to hit that fucking button. That's not the way to do it. It's gonna be this way. Crack, crouch, circle. Yeah. Crack the legs, you fucking bitch. Whatever you may be. Hermaphrodite, whatever. played Uncharted. I know I'm doing. I can jump off this wall, guaranteed. you got it, you got it. Yeah. Take a breather.
Ooh.
seaside cave. Take a look at the statue and just destroy it. See what that's all about. That's pretty good. To gain the access to. There's a. If I gotta kill all these fucking things, there's so many. They like mark the whole wall on that side and on this side. I can't imagine how to do it all. What happens if I. Can I like just leave and be like. FTB. Oh, it looked like I can. I'm gone. See you, fellas. See you never, girl. So. The cave entrance that doesn't open. Yes, I almost died still though. I'll be back, horn. Going off for a playthrough. Get back on. I'll kick him a bunch. Go, horse. Go. Oh, continue to kick. Go. Should we name this horse? I know it already has a name. What should we expect? The camera is fucking disgusting. Oh. Oh, I will die. Oh, I'm gonna fall. It's gonna freeze. I cannot control it. You guys watch Parks and Rec? It's gonna be a little Sebastian. Oh no. Lord, please. Please, Lord. Please. Just go. No. There we go. We do. Every horse in the preview is the worst fucking thing ever.
Thank you.
please.
Beneath the darkness.
know I pass out every time. Who is this girl? Watching the first part of this. I don't know how many parts are going to be in this series. We'll find out together. There seems to be a lot of creatures, so I'm guessing quite a few parts. If you like the video, like and subscribe. You know, all that good stuff that every YouTuber has to plug. Peace!